Hi guys, this is embedded C program third tutorial. In previous tutorial I discussed about the topic of keywords in embedded C. Now I am discussing about the concept of the stages of an embedded C program. In the stages of embedded C program, we having comments, preprocessor directives, global variables, main function. The structure in embedded C program like this. So this is a local variable, statements, and open curly braces, closed curly braces. Next, the function is formed. There is open curly braces and closed curly braces. After the this curly braces, local variables and statements is having in the structures. So what is comments? In C programming language, we can place comments in our code which helps the reader to understand the code easily. So C is equal A plus B, nothing but A is a variable, B is a variable. If add two variables and store the result in C. So that's why we are using comments. Comments is used for understand the code easily. So this is comment section. You see this forward slash star and backward slash star. In this, from forward slash star to star backward slash, in this section we write a comments. You have two variables whose value is stored in another variable C. That means A is a variable and B is a variable. A plus B, the result is stored in C. That is in C programming language, we can place comments in our code which helps the reader to understand the code easily. So this is preprocessor directories. What is preprocessor directories? All the functions of the embedded C software are include processor libraries like hash include reg51.h, hash defines. Nothing but hash include is same as hash include stdio.h in C program. But reg51.h, this is a series of 8051 microcontroller. So this reg51.h used for 8051 microcontroller. We want to use ARM7 microcontroller. We use LPC2148 in this section. Replace LPC2148 from reg51.h. So this is reg51.h is used for 8051 microcontroller series. So this is same as hash include reg51.h is same as hash include stdio.h. This is preprocessor directories. So it having some preprocessor directories in default. So next I am discussing about global variables. What is variable? What is global variable? A global variable is a variable that is declared before the main function. A global variable is nothing but a variable. This variable is declared before the main function. You see this is here the main function. Global variable is declared before the main function. So we want to see example. Hash include reg51.h. This is a preprocessor directive. So S bit A is equal to P cap 5. This is a port 1, fifth bin. Void main is a main function. So this is a S bit A is equal to P cap 5. This is a global variable declaration. This is declared before the void main function. So this is nothing but a global variable declaration. So we want to see a local variable declaration. A local variable is a variable declared within the function. A local variable is a variable. It declared within the function and it is valid only to be used within that function. So local variable is a variable that is only used in that function. So we want to see the example. Void main, this is a preprocessor directive. So this is open curly braces. Next, this is a function. In this function, within the function, we declare a local variable declaration that is unsigned int k. This is a local variable declaration. This variable is only within the function, so that is a local variable. So we want to discuss about main function. What is main function? Main function, the execution of the program start with the main function. The execution of the program start with the main function. Every program uses only one main function. So each and every function having only one main function, that is int main or void main. So the execution of the program is start with the main program only. So it have two different type of main programs, that is int main and void main. In this embedded C program and C programming, we have only one main program. So friends, this is video.